Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So we improved a bunch of missile skills, as expected. Now we're back to drones. Yeah, okay. Log into reward today was booster. Let's see, what's this? Turret tracking speed. And we'll go ahead and use that. And it's another skilling spree day, so we will find ourselves some combat anomalies. Like we've got a couple nearby.
Warp drive active.
Oh, I was muted. So yeah, what I was saying was, sometimes these sites can have some loot that's useful for industry, specifically components for making augmented drones. So hopefully that's what's in this box. And I couldn't remember if I'd gotten it from blowing up the structures, or if they'd been just regular loot dropped from drones. Normally drones don't drop loot. You only get stuff from them by salvaging. But I have seen loot in a drone. Drone combat anomaly, so I guess we'll see. I mean, there might have been some kind of a drone silo here or something that whoever was here previously already blew up, and maybe that's why they abandoned the site, because they already got what they wanted. That would be fine, of course, because abandon all wrecks just in case somebody wants to come back and salvage. And let's see what else we've got out here. All right, let's go to Ender.
Warp drive active.
And don't forget to reload.
Warp drive active.
Ourselves a little distance here. Is that it? I guess so. All right. Okay. So we got good hunting in Tron.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Forgot to reload. Shame on me. Oh, they're out of range. What is my range again? 38. Remember it being more than that.
Thank you.
missiles are back up to 40 kilometers. Okay, cool. Get too close. Better track my drones. Well, at least it's just a T1, I guess. Start heading back.
Okay.
Almost forgot to reload again.
Warp drive active.
Don't forget to reload.
Warp drive active.
Sorry. Normally I try to mute when I have this coming. cargo rig. See if there's anything here. Let's see.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, taking a look here. That, and what do we have for gunnery?
Warp drive active.
like our gunnery skills are largely okay. Right. Yeah. Projectile weapons don't use capacitors, so controlled burst is especially useful to us.
Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yeah, we got a frigate. A Punisher. So, that seems like... Wait. Did I not open it? What happened here? Okay, there we go. Alright, well, coming up from on an hour, and it's been a long day, so I think I'm gonna call it for now. So until next time, have a good one.